So what kind of God is God? This is God's testimony about himself in Exodus chapter 34, verse 7. Keeping mercy for thousands, forgiving iniquity and transgression and sin, and that will by no means clear the guilty. Visiting the iniquity of the fathers upon the children and upon the children's children unto the third and to the fourth generation. You might read that and conclude that God is vindictive, but God is not talking about vengeance, but about the natural consequences of sin. This is why you see a drug user's children use drugs, an alcoholic's children with alcohol problems, an angry person's children angry. What we are, we transmit to our children, and it's hard for them to avoid taking that on themselves. The choices we make to either sin or go God's way have far-reaching effects. Very often, children are set up to fail by their parents. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.